Let's have a closer look. Blue4 penetrates. White15 blocks him and a foul is called. Blue4 continues his movement and ends it by throwing the ball in the direction of the basket. The lead official calls a defensive foul and awards the ball to the team in blue for a throw-in from the end line. Blue4 does not make a new active shooting, and he should be awarded 2 free throws.